in this season now. They've started as the first point now.
Aruna, we all know this one.
That's a lovely three. 1-0.
Deep though, that little fade flick, he's going to have to utilise that in this game. Not
exactly the same serve. That's it.
Irving, yeah. At 5-3 down.
That is a very, very, very unique star. 5-4. 4-6. Extremely well. Plays very well against my dear friend here. Irving forced errors. This man can make you make errors.
Exactly, you'll know his game very well.
You know, in this game, to win this point, then it's good south for maybe 10-8. It is to influence your luck. 8-0. Amazing.
Oh, that was lovely. It was a to do that now. Tuck his opponent up in the middle, yeah. And he does.
Save this game.
That was a lovely pickup from
to be a long serve, but with a player like this, you can't do that. Yes, that's time. Chad 11 is serving now.
Absolutely clubbing this ball.
Oh, lucky for Aruna. What the hell was that? He just blew that one out of the window. What a top is that? That is a top, top world class rally.
Every person in the crowd was playing those shots. It was like a long badminton rally where the crowd roars every time the attacker hits the shuttle.
Lucky.
Drying them a little bit. Here we go. Deliberate white serve.
Clever. Yeah, Aruna dropped the first game now. Now against Aruna, and Hachard is serving. Love all. It's easy for him to go straight through. 3-love, Aruna.
Out of the second set, and hopefully in front of his home crowd, he'll be able to relax a little bit now.
One.
That meaningful pose.
As long as you don't play this game, as long as you can perfect your technique, that's the most important thing. Don't try and change it. And the coaches should know that too. That's a lovely rally from Aruna. 1-7. That's a 3 now. Pull that one out. 2-0.
Yeah, 3-0.
Backhand and very stable forehand. And this is what is happening.
Isn't that fabulous to see? Superb. Watches on, eagle-eyed.
Whoa, that is it. 4-3.
Quadri Aruna's trying to win the Fair Play Award as well.
Another one off the break. It's not a ferocious backhand, it's a very steady backhand that he uses when he missed in this tournament. 9-6. Aruna serving. Okay. A lovely shot by Aruna. Oh, he's a great, great mentor for all the kids in this country, irrespective of the sport. Unlucky there. First point. We've got to watch it, otherwise we're going to put it in the net.
It's very skillful what he's doing at the moment.
Yeah. I'm serving. And Major Hachard is serving.
In that familiar backhand motion.
Making just going with his big backhand forehand. To really maintain that momentum, so he needs to have some form of adjustment to his foot. See that? That's all you've got to do.
Gain a little bit more control. If you do that, you start to hit the table again.
And he's 6-7. That's good.
That's and she's explaining there.
That's good, yeah. Focus and I could there also having the tension on the court.
Full set, Hachard.
9-6. 1. But I'm sure I don't know if such a child of this. No, that's absolutely. That's the way to do it.
Welcome to our world there, eh?
10. And that's what I'm talking about. That is it.
The scenes to create tournaments like this, absolutely mind-blowing.
Just stared in his direction without any nerve or any thing that would make him make us. Top the table is a great accolade for him. He's a fantastic backhand player. Yeah. I don't know. And Hachard is serving. I will let you point your attention to it when I see one on the screen. Stop that a little bit now, just before the last point that it was a bit. Oh, that was the second vice president, Shaya Akumi, you can see that there. Okay, gentlemen, is the first. 14. Five ten.
That was just a little forehand.
I think the ball caught Gavin, where he signified that the ball has caught his shirt. The umpires didn't see it.
Between these world-class players.
Yes, I have machines, and he said, look, man, I think he's just won the game. The umpire refused to take the point, but Wang Lixin refused to play. Yes, another good 4-5, but let's see how it goes.
Good at the end of this one, though.
It's important, otherwise just could lose a vital point if you don't look after the ball. Yeah, that's Can Cup winner and the first, the best player in Africa at the moment. Oh wow, what a beautiful return from Hachard there. It's an impossible angle, nobody could get that angle back. I can't, so I'm not blaming Aruna for not getting to that. 9-6. Gavin, this is getting very, very
just amazing. They're going to have to mop up the floor now because it will be absolutely soaking out there.
That's true. Wow, you can see him flat on the ground, he even dropped his bat off it. He just managed to get up, the mop is being flowed.
To plot his next move.
Yeah, that was setting. Wow.
Oh, they can flap at the ball. Here we go.
That's it! He's the African champion. He has now done it. It's the first time he's won this championship. The last time, 2015, he was runners-up at this tournament. Last year, he got knocked out in the second round. But now, look at him today. He's the happiest man on this planet at the moment. He's just won the massive tournament.
Driver's down for the presentation.
Okay, yeah.